playing an adventure map. It's called The Forgotten Book. So we'll just go ahead and we'll start this. Come on. English. And here we go.
After several hours wandering in this dense and dangerous jungle, we arrived at a large glade. Remains of old camps seem to confirm the stories of Antonio del Rio, who claimed to have taken this route a few years ago during his expedition. There appears to be a few stone sculptures, but nothing that suggests the presence of a temple. The crew is already complaining to Professor Stevens, as first officer, claiming that they would be mad to get involved in such an expedition. To be honest, gathering so much gold and so many resources just to find a book in a cupola seems to be a madman's plan indeed. Stevens is an honorable and trustworthy man, though, and I remain confident that this expedition will allow us to share the treasures, both tangible and intellectual, of the ancient civilizations of South America with the world. Find this book Stevens was unrelentingly looking for. I'm following in their footsteps. This temple bears a strong resemblance to the one I saw in the explorer's drawings. Let's go inside.
Can I make that jump? Okay. So I have played a little bit of this already. And I restarted because I got stuck. Had no idea what I was doing. I went into creative mode to try and figure it out. And I broke the map, so I re-downloaded it, and I'm starting again. So, I do know that you can...
These blocks are scattered with asperities. I guess it's time to climb.
So I do know what to do for a little bit, but not... I don't know too much. So, just go ahead and... this guy... Can I push him? Yeah, I can.
I should hold myself onto these edges and vines.
Whoop. Whoop. Okay. Okay, so maybe... Okay, yeah. Alright. So, I already know. I'm just gonna kinda speed through the first section of what I do know. God damn it.
This rope seems flimsy.
Oh wait, hold on, what?
These blocks seem really heavy.
That wasn't there before. Okay. Well, that wasn't there before, so I guess... The map is fixed. Where do I put this, though? I guess I gotta put it... Oh, I can't jump. Okay, so let's throw it up there. Where do I want to put this, though? On the pressure plate, maybe? No? Because that... Okay, that's where I stood to get the arrow, though. So that's not going to help me. So let's throw that up there. And then... Retrieve it. So maybe I want to put this on the pressure plate here. Or maybe not. I have no idea. Oh, shit. Well, I fell down. So I've got a rock. Now, where do I put the rock is the question. Oh, shit. Okay. So there may be more rocks that I can pick up? Whoa. Okay, well, I killed the skeleton. Oh, maybe I have to go back. And then there's another rock. That would make some sense. So yeah, I've gotten to the point where I don't know what I'm doing already. No, there's no rock there. Okay, well... okay, hold on, actually, let's see if... So does that do anything? No? Okay, so there's a pressure plate. Oh, this is open, okay. Alright, well, do I want to push this? Let's see, what can I do? So I can go this way. Can't get up here, though, so... That's kind of useful. Maybe I do want to push this? Whoa. Yeah, I probably want to push this that way. This is not pushable. Never mind. Do I want to drop down, or will I be able to get back up? Yeah, I'll be able to get back up. Okay, so dropping down is fine. So what am I actually doing down here? Jesus. I hope that doesn't break the map. I was unaware you could just pop the skeleton like that. Okay, so I can get back up. Oh, maybe I do want to be on that side, actually. Because it looks like... Yeah, it looks like there's more stuff to do on this side. So then... I can get back over here. Can I jump to there? Probably not. Can I do something here? Is that a dragon egg? No. It's probably like a hopper or something. Okay, so... Let's see. So I can't get up here. So that's not... Unless there's a vine. Oh wait, I can probably just... No. Okay, hold on. Alright. So up here seems to be... best option so far. Maybe I need to get into this tree somehow. Or strafe jump that? I don't know. Are there vines on the walls that maybe that'll help? Does not look like there is, and there's no rocks anywhere. Alright. So... Oh, there's a vine here, though. But it's on the ground. Does not really help me on the ground there. I feel like this pillar here is definitely what I'm supposed to do. I just don't know what to do with it. Let's check out over here again. Nope. It doesn't look like over there is the right option. I definitely want to... I want to get on that pillar. Unless there's something down here. Maybe I do have to pop all these skeletons? Well, that does clear the... Because you can't really get through there without popping the skeleton. Are there any more skeleton man dude things? Oh, I can climb up here. Hold on. I think I can do that. If I don't fuck it up. Wait, is there another one somewhere? Hold on, let's try this. Let's try this. Okay, maybe I have to move... What are these? Maybe I have to move something into place there. Maybe there's a crate that I can push, and I have to get it through a maze. Let's find out. Okay, there's definitely something... Oh, maybe this was only able to be pushed forward. Or... Ah, yeah. Okay, I see what I'm doing. So this can go that way, but then what about... How do I get it to go... So if I push it this way... Oh, okay, I can push it this way. And then use the staircase here, maybe? Push it off the... Nope, that's not what I wanted to do. Oh, okay, so you can't push it that way. So let's push it. How do you actually get... Okay, this is not helpful. I feel like I'm supposed to be able to get in there, but I can't. Well. I can fix that. Oops. I don't know if that's what I'm supposed to do, but I don't see any other way to do it, so we're going to push this off like that. And then we have to push it through a maze, sort of, and get it over there. Okay, so what's the best way to do that? The best way to do that is going to be... I don't want to get it stuck on any blocks, though. So maybe I want to push it... Because I'll be able to push it through there. So I want to get it to here somehow. So if I go... Yeah. I can do that. I can drop it down that way, and then pop it like this. Or maybe not. Nope, there's a thing in the way. Okay, yeah. So I want to go... Can I not go that way? Oh, there's a bush in the way. Damn it. So I got to go this way, I guess. And then this can go that way, but then how do I get it to go... How do you actually get it... I think it's... Hold on. There's got to be a way to get it, like, how do you get it off the wall? Is my question. And am I doing this wrong? Hold on. So, okay, so there were vines in the way on purpose. So maybe, can't go that way. Yeah, this is the only way it really could have gone. I guess we're doing the same thing. It's not a... I'm probably cheating. But, you know, there's not a whole lot... Not a whole lot I can do about it. Oh, fuck. I can't go that way, can I? What the fuck? How am I supposed to get it through there? Hold on. Was there a different path that I was supposed to take, maybe? No, because it would... Okay, so it landed... Where did it land? It landed... Oh, maybe I was supposed to drop it somewhere else. No, actually, no. That's... Okay, well, we'll just keep going with it. God damn it. But it gets stuck here, though. I feel like I've fucked this up. Whatever. I'm just gonna keep cheating. Alright. So now... Okay, so now I can push those out. I can get up here as well.
Gems like that are sure to be valuable. I should gather them. I have to climb these vines to get back to the surface.
I got a gem thingy. I fucking did that shit. That's what I did. Yep. Oh, okay, so I'm going up that... Okay, so I guess I'm going this way, and then is there somewhere I can latch onto, maybe? No. Oh, I probably want to push these, maybe. Hold on. Let me think this through. So I think I want to climb those to get back up, but how do I get there? Maybe that way. Oh, am I stuck? Fuck. Oh, no, I think I'm good. Okay, so these things can be pushed. Can I push them up things? No. Because that... Wait, hold on. I have a plan. Sort of. Not really. Happens if I push it. Nope. Okay, that's gone. Oh, shit, that's gone too. Fuck it, they're all gone. I am so confused. I feel like this wasn't built the best. There should definitely have been ways to... Unless I'm probably just doing it completely wrong. Yeah, because I think I'm supposed to be able to get up there. But I don't know how I would have done that, because that's kind of blocked, and you can't push these things up slopes. So maybe... Fuck, I don't know. Oh wait, maybe there's a way to get up there from somewhere else using the blocks that I just threw down here. So if I throw... Well, this one's able to be thrown down there, so if I throw this down there... So now all these blocks are down here. And what the fuck do I do with them? Also, what does this do? Absolutely fucking nothing. Hey, I got an achievement. So if I push you off like that, I don't get this at all. I feel like I'm supposed to be up here. But how do you get up? How would you have gotten up there without... So there's gotta be, like, I feel like there should be a reset button at the very least on this map, in case you fuck it up, like I am doing right now, probably. Okay, so I'm here, then what do I do? What, can I go up there? No. Oh, wait, oh shit, I can do something up there. Shit. Alright. And then... Maybe do I use those vines? Oh, that's what it was talking about when it said use the vines to get back up, I think. Fuck. Okay. Well, this makes a lot more sense now, actually. Those crates were probably just aesthetic. I can't fucking make that jump, though. Damn it. Is that a possible jump? Hold on, there's gotta be another way to do that. Well, it doesn't have to be, but there probably is. What is that section? Oh, shit. Is there a pressure... Can I shoot... There's gotta be a pressure plate that I can shoot that down with. From... Yeah, let's try that. Okay, let's see if we can find... Oh, the pressure plate's up there, so I gotta get up there. I'm figuring this shit out. It's taking a bit, but I'm getting there. So what does over here help me with? And can I even get over there? Is the question. Fuck. Oh boy, I did it! Okay. So if I'm up here, then I can shoot down that. And that'll help me to get up there, and then I can use those vines to get out. Okay. I feel like that's what I... Oh, fuck. Wait. Was I able to get up here this whole time? Please tell me that's not the case. I think I might have been able to, actually. Hold on. So if I can get up here... Oh, yeah. I feel like I was definitely able to get up there. Let me do this. I can do this. Yeah, okay. So I was able to get up here before without... Okay, so I didn't have to cheat, but... Well, I did it right. That time, at least. Fuck. So. Oh, okay. Actually, yeah. So I didn't have to. I didn't even have to cheat because I could have just thrown. I could have gone over that, come over here, pushed these off, and then got up here using. All right. All right. I see what's going on here now. Okay. So my cheating was completely useless. Okay, let's get out.
I need more clues. I should climb this wall or explore the cave down there.
Wait, what? The cave? Explore the cave and climb the walls. Okay. Where's the cave? Or there's a skeleton man, dude. There's a circle. Is that the... Is what I was just in what it's talking about for the cave? I feel like it's not. And also, where the hell are these... Oh, okay, so that's the beginning. So we're... This is such a beautiful map, though. So how the hell do I actually get up to there? There's a vine here on this tree. Is that gonna help? Maybe if I go to the outside. Hold on. Let's try that, because it looks like we can get through here. Yeah. This looks oh, maybe not. Okay, yep. This'll do it. This does the trick, sorta? Sorta. Just sorta. Hold on. Okay, so if I go there, let's jump to here. And then I can go here. Not there. Okay, well, I guess I'm not going there. Is there something I can maybe... Oh, okay. Oh, okay. That'll work. And then I can probably... There's probably some sort of ledge... Fuck. You... Fuck you. Maybe I can go here. Nope. Where the hell... Oh! Okay. So there's something I can do here. Okay, but this probably is not where I want to be climbing this wall, because that's not... appearing to be helpful. So I want to climb it somewhere. Here, let's go try and explore this cave first. And then maybe... Yeah, this will help, definitely. Whoa.
This place is so dark. What's the point of building a bridge here?
That's... You know... I ask myself that... almost all the time.